If your tissue paper pattern pieces are wrinkled like this, I recommend ironing them so that you'll get a more accurate pattern. You want to make sure that the water tank is empty and steam is set to zero and that the heat is set to the lowest setting. Then you just iron your pattern pieces.